relevant. I'm happy to share my success with other women. But before that, things like times, people supported me, trust on me, you believe on me. The CEO of the company, Mr. Vimuga sir, my mentors, Priyan sir, Ajay sir, my previous managers, my friend, my colleagues, my co-workers, and definitely my team members. For achieving anything in life, definitely family plays a critical role. I'm lucky to have such a beautiful family, and I would like to thank my parents, especially my father, who supported me like anything, who always stand with me, who always taught me never to give up and have patience in life. I started my career in matrimony as a frontline associate. Then I progressed to team leader, unit manager, assistant manager, and eventually as a branch manager. Here I am heading the entire Delhi sales, Bharat Matrimony, and Community Matrimony. So before I proceed, I remember one incident where my boss called me and asked me whether I am ready to take the responsibility for this role. I happily accept the opportunity. And my boss called me and handed over me something around 12 team members, and he asked me to coach them, help them to perform well. I took this opportunity in a very challenging way, very happily accept the opportunity. But at the same time, one thought was going in my mind that definitely I cannot let down my performance, and at the same time I have to prove myself in front of my boss. I used to start my day early, different plan, I plan differently. Many plans, I organize, execute the plan properly. And we all together work on the strength of the team. Definitely, the team members who need help, definitely we started supporting each other. By end of the day, we always discuss what we gained today, what are the things we have to achieve. So there are some principles which I follow in my entire journey. The first principle which I follow, that is believe yourself. If you won't believe on yourself, definitely others are not going to believe on you. The second principle which I follow, that is dream big. Till the time I don't dream, I will not push myself for the next level. Yes, while we start anything, we will not have all good days. There will be some good days, some bad days, some ups and some downs. But if you dream big, definitely you will achieve and you will work towards that. It was a very proud moment for me. It's a golden moment in my life. And this award is a lifetime achievement for me. Thank you so much, and I really thanks Bharat Matrimony.
Dear all, FY24 has been a great year in terms of learning for our leaders. In this year, we had a tie-up with an institution called BIM, where our top leaders went for leadership training. And this year has also been a year where we participated in a great manager survey that is being conducted by an external agency. So we participated this year, and among series of assessments and among hundreds of people, one of our leaders has been chosen as a great manager in India. It is a proud moment for all of us at Matrimony that one of our managers has been identified and conferred as great manager across industries and verticals. And Sushma, who has been conferred this award, had started her career as an associate in 2009. And from there, she grew through the ranks and she is now heading the Kolkata branch. So many congratulations again to Sushma, and her success is an inspiring story, and I wish many more such success stories come out of Matrimony branch.